Our next question concerns initiations in the future, particularly at that time when you're no longer with us. We want to know how a first and second initiation would be conducted.
Yes, I can recommend some of you. After this is settled up, I should recommend some of you to act as appreciating acharya.
That's called Rtvik.
Rtvik, yeah.